He's gonna pull through.
Yeah.
Yeah, it looked kind of touch and go there for a while, but he's gonna make it.
Oh, thank God.
You know, still saying it wasn't the ricin.
I don't understand. What was it?
Saying it was most likely a flower called Lily of the Valley. It's a common, it's got these red berries on it that I guess taste sweet, and sometimes little kids eat them and wind up poisoning themselves, and that's it. Nothing more. I should get back. Andrew's waiting.